Hey guys, I was editing this video and I realized that I had an intro and I was so mad at myself. So I tried to create a blue eye and I'm really impressed how it turned out because I'm not used to do these kind of things. So if you want to know how I did it, you can watch it. I don't know what I'm going to do. I want to do a blue eye, so I'm gonna start with the eye. Okay, so I'm going to already prime my face with the e.l.f. adjusting primer. And now I'm gonna prime my eyes with these Lasting Perfection in the shade Porcelain. Okay, I'm gonna set this with the white shape. Okay, so I'm gonna start by taking this orangey shade as my transition shade. And yeah, I just have to go back and start again. But we'll see. So now I'm gonna take these slightly warmer orangey shade and then this mustard yellow to create like a great gradient thing. I don't know. Now I'm gonna take this red orangey shade right here from this W7 Neon Lights palette. And I'm gonna apply it just in the outer corner of my eyelid. Okay, so we're just gonna stick with the blue. I'm gonna take this navy blue shade right here from the Sleek palette and I'm gonna pack it in the outer corner of my eye. Transition. I'm gonna go back with the orangey shade. Not too sure if I like this eye. If I like this eye look or not. But I think we're just gonna go with it. Why not? I did apply these NYX prismatic shadow in the shade PS11 or Jade Haddon. And now I'm gonna apply it in the center of my eyelid again. Okay, I'm gonna prime my face with this e.l.f. Tone Adjusting Primer, which is green, because I'm looking red today, like more than usual. Now I'm gonna do some color correcting, and I'm gonna use this green concealer for my lashes. And I'm gonna use this corally shade for my under eyes. And now for my foundation, I'm gonna use my True Match L'Oreal in the shade 2N. Okay, so I'm gonna use my perfect color, which is boring as always. I'm gonna use this Quattro blush with Pink Dot that I'm really loving. We're looking at the eyes, the less I'm mad about them. I'm gonna use this one right here. Or no, I think I'm gonna use this purple one. And I'm gonna use eyes in one, for my nose, and my kidneys in one. And my brow bone as well. Okay, now I'm gonna finish my eyes. I'm gonna apply these orangey shade to my lower lash line. Love you, put your arms around me, you got me going. I'm gonna apply some mascara. Okay, now for lips, I don't know what I'm going to do. What should I do with this? Okay, I get it. I know. I'm being a bit bored. Thing. Girl, I got a question for you. Can I get an answer? My favorite liquid lipstick, which is this NYX Lingerie in the shade The Time Flies. Okay guys, so this is everything for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. If you want to comment something down below, I will appreciate it. If you don't want to, it's fine. And if you want to subscribe, please feel welcome to this little family that I'm trying to create right here. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! I think I'm gonna put this on. I love you, fancy. Bye!